They have a promo video. Let me see if I can...
The old economics of the news business simply no longer work.
More sharp cuts to the newspaper staff.
The newspapers are taking steps to trim costs amid the coronavirus outbreak.
So many of us are turning to local journalism in this important time.
So they, and this is the Google's propaganda forces.
Yeah, but you're not explaining it well.
Go ahead.
Now, what it sounds like is that they've isolated a bunch of journalists and they're going to pay them. And they're going to give them to newspapers to work for the newspapers.
Correct.
Or whatever.
Correct.
And Google's going to be paying them the salary. Correct. So the newspapers don't have to have a burden.
Correct.
Well, the CIA has been doing this for like decades.
Who said there was a difference? It's just a different cover. CIA has been using cover of all kinds of organizations for many years.
Yeah, but in the case of the CIA guys, you get the double dip.
Well, okay.
You're paid as a journalist and you're paid by the CIA. In this case, you lose half your salary because only Google's paying.
Someone's not thinking.
It's not as good a deal.
Okay. Gotcha. Yes, I'm in total agreement.
By the way, it's no newspaper worth its salt. If I was running a newspaper as the editor-in-chief and they offered me one of these blokes, I'd say, no, I'm not taking some guy who's just a stooge for Google to come and write stories.
Well, I think the way the outreach works, now we have to step back a little bit. Online websites, I think most of these local news sources, if they're still printing, it's really their website that's doing all the business for them. They have successfully handed over their entire sales structure to mainly Google. All their ads come through it, and the minute the advertising started to crumble amidst the COVID crisis, they started to close down, started going out of business. So they were incredibly worried. Google can't just make up any, or more than they already perhaps do, make up numbers and say, here's advertising, advertisers buy it. The advertisers just aren't there. So Google is the savior, you see. They're coming in to save the media. And I predict they'll do the same to the networks. They'll put people in the newsrooms there, too. Eventually, it becomes too unaffordable to propagandize everybody. They'll come in.
That's not going to happen because the pharma companies will keep those guys propped up. And the Chinese will pay more
money.
Well,
that's a good point. Yeah, I know what you're like.